The Alpine fault is a big fault, and for this reason it's of interest to earthquake scientists all over the world. We've been working with the principal investigators of the project to assess the safety of the drilling plan. Is this something that can be accomplished without posing an undue risk to people and to property? And so part of our review has been to go through in great detail the plans that they have for drilling the hole to make sure that not only is it safe from a logistical standpoint, but also to make sure that there really is no possibility that this project will generate a damaging earthquake. Well, this really is a very safe project for a number of reasons. One is that the depth at which the fault will be encountered is really quite modest. 1,200 meters sounds like a long distance underground, but it's really far above the zone where earthquakes begin. That would be the concern. Someday we may want to penetrate a big fault at greater depth, but this experiment is really very safe from that standpoint. Earthquakes at shallow depth are extremely rare anywhere in the world, and on the Alpine fault we know from studies that have been conducted recently that they're really at typically 3 kilometers or deeper. So that risk is very small. Another reason that the risk is small is that the perturbations that will be made to the system by drilling is really very modest. It's a small hole, so the region that will be affected is very, very minimal. In addition, they have a very good monitoring system in place that will allow them to notice any changes in activity that are anomalous, and they would react immediately to those. So those of us who reviewed the safety plan feel very confident that they are on the right track.